You're soft, funny, silly, sweet, tender. You share my fondness for colour and passion for feminism. You accept my gender. You're cute as fuck. I'm polyamorous, yet I thought you were the one. I let myself obsess, always unsure if the feelings could possibly be mutual.
I think he's deciding what he should do next. And so he stops with his back turned to me, because apparently he's shy. Unbuckles and takes off his trousers, takes off his pants, takes off his sock, and another one, and then comes straight back towards me, fully buttoned up white shirt. Now, the title of this story is How I Fucked the Guy with the Shirt Cock.
But they don't understand that I'm aggressively gaying them away. But they're just like, anyway, I seriously have a problem with rich white guys. Like, I find them everywhere. If anyone needs me to hook them up, like, just come to me. I'll find you a sugar daddy. Seriously though, why do I always attract rich white guys? Like, am I an accountancy firm? Like, am I the Cayman Islands? I don't understand. Why are they coming near me? Why are they always trying to make a deposit in me and then tell nobody that they've done it? I think HMRC should get after my ass because I know all about tax evasion.
You know, anyway, hypothetically, after the show, should you wish to call me a bad Jew, you know, take me out for a nice meal, maybe we'll share a bottle of wine, you know, might end up walking me home, you know, then you can call me a bad Jew, then chain me to my bed and punish me for never learning Hebrew. Then pull my hair and scratch me until I admit that pickles are actually quite overrated and Barbra Streisand was way too self-indulgent and young.
And that's the story of, well, that's the glory of a love. That's the story of, that's the glory of.
Thank you very much.